My fast run goes through me!
Yeah. am I doing? This is not right!
You must overcome the corruption.
But, Mother, I must avenge your death!
Vengeance will not bring...
The Fae will not take me! It will not! Forgive me.
Energy from Azeroth's ley lines directly into my magnificent self. Drained of magic, your world will be ripe for destruction by my demon masters, and my power will be limitless.
I can't attack
Eat
that.
Magic, imposter!
It's too far away.
Okay, I'm gonna hop off for now. I'm gonna get back later because I need to go eat.
Okay.
Bye bye.
Love you
too. Love you too. Bye.
I'm sorry, I'm so quiet, Daika. I'm just very focused with the shitty ass key. Apparently, it's my fault I died of aggro through Mr. Rack because apparently I died from Ghost even though it was a flashback. That's kind of cool, right?
Very cool.
And. I just said like to him, to tank, like, I mean, at least I can see the difference between a gambit key and a street key. At least I learned to read. He did not like that.
Okay.
The first key we did, right? The other group we did, but I said it was a fuck pass, right?
Mm-hmm.
You know what happened?
What?
So, they said like, I asked it like, oh, you gonna do big pull with hero? Sure, he said, right?
Oh yeah, I remember that.
And then he said, oh, but I don't have invis. It's like, I mean, we just kill Wudan later on.
Yeah.
He pulled first, really big. Fucking died, because the Death Knight couldn't, like, fucking survive that shit. afterwards, he went to Wu Relic, nuked the Wu, took the skip to the boss, and revived all the boss because no one, they just ignored the orb. He took the orb and just AFK'd with it. I just got so paranoid by that. So I'm sorry, I'm a bit quiet. But I miss you, though.
God, I've got a lot of stalling to do here, maybe. Actually, oh, I just used my cooldowns.
This is not right.
You still need keys on characters. You wanna do that after, or you...
After these two, yeah. Oh, I have crippling potion thing. Numbing. There we go. Hope that won't be why I did. did it record this time? It did. Okay.
Let's go. Come on.
Thank you.
I was not myself. I have returned the energy back. We have much to discuss.
You are too late, hero. Is mine. Using knowledge, my minions will infiltrate the Kirin Tor and dismantle it from the inside. Even now, my Seyad tempt your weak-willed mages. Your allies will surrender willingly to the Legion. But first, you must be punished. Attack, my pretties! No! What have you done? I'll make you suffer.
The camera sees by the fucking brain that's before. This is so easy, actually, if you look it up.
No! What have you done? Look, this is annoying. Protect me!
been using Roll the Bones. Wait, I fucking forgot.
Oh, yes, Bartus, he's still doing it.
Let's fucking go. I did it.
First rocket fly easy.
Oh,
now that it's time to take a shower. Now do this without thingy here.
I mean, this one seems definitely doable though.
Yeah, but I didn't want to do that one.
I forgot to use Run the Bone.
Yeah,
I used it like once. Oh my god.
Yeah, but you didn't need it. That's how easy it was. XT. Really made a shell, of course. Oh, you have an achievement for that as well, actually.